Today we are share some basic Guinsu techniques. First of all, holding your hand about 1/3 space, longer the top and thicker, shorter down the bottom. So right hand hold tight, left hand push. First of all, from right cross, and then turn your body. Make your left hand, second push, cross your arms, and turn the other way, and get back to where you started. So we're shifting weight with it, cross, on the left, push forward on the right, lay your front heel a little bit up, and way forward. Once you understand this, you can prepare for moving flowers.